Hi, I'm Laura Roosevelt, and this is my poem, The Book of Existence. Let's just say that all existence swirls within the covers of a heavy book, bound in mushroom cap brown and lying open on the summertime grass of a park. Nearby, a young mother in a maple's shade smiles at her snoozing baby, knowing that soon enough he'll grow to be like the two boys some yards away, flicking a frisbee back and forth while a shaggy terrier yapping runs from one to the other with each toss, waiting for the inevitable too low throw when, with balletic strength and grace, he'll launch himself into the air, hovering there for an improbable minute, jaws agape until he clamps the disc in his mouth and tumbles to the ground, racing off with his prize while the boys give shouting chase. This, in the weighty brown book, is one page, translucent and thin as a snake's shed skin. Maybe a breeze lifts the leaves of the trees and those of the book, and you, who are taking a Sunday stroll, headphones piping Graceland to your brain, might suddenly sense the potential for an infinite number of other parks, other boys and babies, other dogs and dappled grass, and maybe Paul McCartney crooning Yesterday. But the pages of the book settle back into place, and you continue walking, enjoying the sun on your face, aware that the flock of starlings in the broken-limbed oak up ahead are making a cacophony you can't hear. But it's there, it's all there, and it's yours.